until Thursday to throw him out. First out of the inning. Well, they haven't taken the run off the board. They went over and talked to Ozzie Guillen, and I remember seeing Gary Darling kind of giving the hand sign, which means that, you know, that wasn't a run. But Ron Reneke, apparently, maybe he understands that it's only 6.